Ragga flaggin' snaggin', smaggin' maggin' taggin'. Alright, Vex. I got you, sis.
Well, here's your gold. Try not to spend it all in one place.
Alright, let's do one of these for Delvin.
I had if breakage of all your thing. Go talk to Vex. There are all sorts of people wandering around carrying their valuables on their person. So, you in for a little fishing?
Nope.
You'll have quite a bloody good time in. Just got some more clients. Most of the your job. Feel like doing a bit of writing. Nice. Yeah, this is what you'll need to know.
So, feeling loose? How about you run a job for me?
Right, where are we going? Make changes in ledger. Oh, they don't count in Riften. Damn it! All right, it's right here though.
Something.
They count in the other hole. Drifton doesn't count. Read about that too. So we'll just do it since it's right here, and hopefully they won't give us any more Riften jobs. What the hell am I stuck on?
Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave. I'm not how bored you get. Get out, or I'll call the guards. You should listen. Guards, help! Trespasser!
No, no! Like, why was she just sitting there? Let's get this donezo, donezo.
So, ooh, nicely done. Here's your share.
We got a whole 500 gold. I'm ready for some more work, bro.
Anything in particular strike your fancy?
Bedlam jobs?
Sometimes we just like to remind us. Simple, right?
Simple.
Steal from anywhere in the hold. And finally, someone with backbone. Here you go.
Alright. 500 in goals from Whiterun. All right. We gotta be close. So it's like I said, what the hell's going on here?
Hmm? Sorry, lass. I've got
a... Sorry, lass. Go over to Whiterun. Steal $500 worth of crap. Well, 500 gold worth of crap. Like, if you were doing this job right now without, like, fast traveling, it'd be, I guess it wouldn't be the worst. You could just, take the carriage to Riften back and forth, but then you're really, you're wasting 100 gold. I mean, whatever. I wouldn't imagine anybody would actually do that. Hmm? Huh? Who can we steal from? Arcadia, you got some stuff, right? That's worth money.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Okay, what we got? What?
What do you need, my friend?
Nothing.
You'll find tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content.
Just in case you catch me. Steal it right out in front of your face. Da da da. Oh, you let me take this?
I sell cures for all ills.
So she lets me take ingredients, but not potions. Where are those? Okay. Alright, whatever. Let's go back to Delvin. Da-da-da-da-da. Ugh.
Interest you in some marksman training?
No. I think you can only get me to level 75, so...
Sorry, lass.
I'm already there. I know, Brynjolf. Every time I pass you, you tell me sorry, lass.
Sorry, lass. I've got...
Yes, I know! Sorry, lass. Another time.
Ooh, nicely done. Here's your share.
Alright, Bex. Yes.
I bet you are. Which one do you... Every now and again, we like to... If that means breaking into their strong boxes and steal, feel like doing a bit of shopping? The guild way? Fine.
That's it.
Here's everything you need to know.
So, you're right in your
age. Retrieve the gold diamond ring from Arnulf and Sons Trading Company in Markarth, okay? What time is it? Okay, they should be sleeping. Sometimes they're just like creeping in corners though, you really don't expect them. Master, all right. We got this. You'll see. I got plenty of lockpicks. Doesn't matter. Ah, see? Shush! See, we got it. I'm sure a lock can go for doing that. Nothing. It went up a decent amount, but it didn't like go up a level or anything. Complete this damn quest, you know that? I mean, you know, restoring the Thieves Guild. I want to get that damn armor. It's pretty sweet. I might actually use it. Because the dragon armor looks a little, you know. The dragon skin armor's alright. I don't love the way the dragon armor looks in this game. I just used it because of how good it is, but the truth is that since there's a the armor cap, you really don't need to, it's really more for aesthetics anyway. Yeah, I don't like the way the glass armor though looks either. That's really the thing.
Jobs available if you're looking for some extra.
Out with it. Time is money. Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it? Okay, what'll it be? One of the quickest ways to make some coin in Sky. If you're interested, I could. What do you say?
Let's go.
Here, just don't make me look. An ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
Need some gold. Or they have some work for you.
Oh no, but that's our boy. He's not even he. Oh, we have to rob Amarin's house, but he's our friend. Armin? Are those different people? Am I just remembering a guy's name wrong? Was I reading it wrong at one point? Did I read it wrong now?
Sorry, lass.
Amarin, was I reading it wrong the entire time? I may have been. Holy crap. Well, I just remembered it wrong. One or the other. It's in Whiterun, so it has to be him. I've been calling him Armin, I believe, not Amarin. Take a look. Here you go, steal from this guy. I swear, if they're gonna make me steal like his sword, the one that I, you know, got back for him, that's just sad. Some bandit stole his sword and I got it back for him.
Excuse.
Whoops. Stop looking at me. This is so stupid. She's like,
smile on you, friend.
Oh, Amarin. Yep, divine smile on me after I just robbed you blind, my friend. He trusts me. He trusts me. Maybe that's why I was able to get into the house so easily too. They know who I am. I helped get their daddy his dad's sword back. I feel a little guilty. Feel a little guilty.
Yeah, I guess I have a minute. What do you want?
steal anything worth, and with no strings attached. Not bad.
Yeah.
Here, got some coin for you.
Come on, like.
If you're ever in, and besides myself, Delvin, Niruin, and Vipper, are you kidding? And when the coin dried up, we had the best of everything. The only way this place will ever return. The Flagon was once a city beneath the city. We had our own smith, our own alchemist. If we can make a name for ourselves in Skyrim, best of all, we'd have enough gold to throw around so we could start living in the lap of luxury again. Good. We could use the coin. Pretty simple. Break into a house. The catch is you can't kill. You ready for some good old-fashioned burglary? Good. Here's what you need to do.
Oh, Solitude, it's so big. I hate going to Solitude. I was complaining before that I couldn't get jobs in Solitude. And now they're giving me jobs in Solitude. Alright, alright. So in total, you gotta do like, it's a minimum of 25 jobs. Something like that. I think it's 25. Or maybe it's the 5th and the, so it's 30? A minimum of 30 jobs? I haven't done any of the ones to get any merchants back yet. So we're not that far along. So we still got, you know, at least a little ways to go. My guess is at least 10 more of these damn jobs. Meh, meh. But then finally, finally, we'll get some stuff back. And you'll know when you completed some of these jobs because the you'll have the merchants downstairs. The aesthetics of the Thieves Guild will change a little bit. And apparently, I also did look up just to make sure we are done with the Dark Brotherhood. The only thing that's left is you talk to the Night Mother and she gives you like never-ending quests of just killing people. Will literally never stop. Oh, hi. That's the wreath. What are you doing down here? You can't get caught. No, it's upstairs. Doop 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 da. I hear someone walking, but I don't know where. Probably not this basement, though, so. We good to go. How many more?
Well, you done or what?
What did I just take?
Time. You did the job and you did it clean. That's all we ever ask. Got more than you can handle. This one should be easy. All right, take this and get out of here.
Well, it appears your actions are starting to make waves, aren't it?
Windhelm. I don't think we've done that much in Windhelm. I don't know where the. I think the merchants come in here, which obviously we haven't seen any. He's just taking a dump over there, just chilling. Whose house are we stealing from? Hello, Dark Elf. I thought we had a bounty here from that mission. I guess we didn't. I mean, we've been back here a few times since. I don't remember paying it. Oh, no, we did pay it. That's right. Master? Oh, it was okay. It was, like, right over there. Look at that. See, having a higher lock skill, even if you don't take the perks, does actually help. Look at that banner. No one home? Alright, good. Belts and tunics, steel boots. Alright, we have to place it in there, that's right. And I could, I have all the speech perks. Well, not all the speech perks. All the speech perks when it comes to barter, I have. I'm not even bothering with the rest. Waste of time if you ask me. Persuade and crap like that. It's like I already have a level 100. I'm pretty sure I can persuade my way out of pretty much or intimidate out of pretty much every situation. It's gonna come in handy maybe 2 or 3 times at most, if even that. You know, I'm not even bothering getting those perks. You know, until maybe end game, but even if, I probably won't even want to reset my perks at that point anymore. Like, what's the point? We are gonna complete whatchamacallit very soon too. Once we complete this, I think it's time to go back to the companions. We tried to do that crap early, remember it didn't work out too well. But then it's time to do it. Alright.
Welcome to the cozy little family.
Steal anything worth talk? Here's your gold. Try not to spend it all in one. Got more than you can handle.
Yeah, someone ticked off Maven. Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild.
Yeah. Where are we going? Solitude, alright. Sorry if these missions aren't the most interesting. I know they're not. I mean, I could have done them off camera. Off camera again, listen to me. And I would say, hey, I asked you guys, you didn't answer, but by the time this video goes up, I have so much on my hard drive right now, it's crazy. Like, I usually have, I'm gonna say, from when the time you're watching the videos, or this video at least, I have like 13 hours of recorded stuff that I still need to render out, edit, you know, and upload. You know, sometimes I edit out the loading screens a little bit, and, you know, sometimes I hit pause and, you know, go drop a deuce, you know, things like that. So there is some editing that goes on. I try not to edit that much, and for the most part I don't, but, you know, there's still other things to do. There's, like, color corrections and, you know, lots of stuff when I decide to color correct. It depends. I don't always do that either. It takes forever to render out the videos, though. That's one thing I can tell you. And, like, if I do an hour video, it takes, like, almost 3 hours, maybe a little over 3 hours. to run. There's like, only run there so many at a time. Call of Duty was so much easier in that regard. Ooh, that guy's taking a little nap. Stumbling, whatchamacallit? So, I haven't been using mods at all in this game. Not in this playthrough anyway. I'm debating on using mods, but I think what if you do mods, it actually takes out, when if you have mods on for a particular save, it will stop you getting to be able to get the whatchamacallit, the trophies for the game. And not that it's the biggest deal in the world, but I would like to get the trophies considering I'm doing like the majority of the things. So I know in Fallout 4 it disables trophies, even if it's not like a gameplay mod, but we'll see. I mean, I might check it out and see if that's how it works. Because I would like to get the Stones of Baron's Eye, but I don't remember the ones I got so far. I don't really, what am I going to do? Go back into videos and see where I got them from? You know, you just come across them at a point, and you could look them up too, but I would also hate to like go to certain places and not be there. It's just a pain in the ass. I don't even think you get anything that good for it, to be honest, either. I remember we got one in Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary.
Well, I suppose you want your share now. Here you go. Got more than you can handle.
Ugh.
We've been trying to get this item for a while, but no one with the skills has come along to
claim it. Is this a special one?
Can I count on you to get it?
Yes.
Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
Well, here's your action.
Let's see. Retrieve the golden urn from Ogmund's house in Marthur. Probably not. Yeah, whatever. Let's go there. I hate Marakar, it's the most annoying damn city in this damn game. It looks cool, but it's annoying as hell. Am I friends with Ogmund? Pretty sure it's nighttime and his door's not locked. Doo-doo-doo, he didn't even realize I was here. I'm so sneaky! See, I like doing the missions for Vex because us girls gotta stick together. That's it. All right, open that.
Welcome to the cozy
back
little
with
family.
Good news. I suppose you want your share now. Here you go.
I don't care about my shares. I just want to
got more than you can handle.
Fix the guild, man.
Just got a tip on this house. Should be stuffed with loot. Good. Just remember
if you're
the order.
For extra work, talk to Vex or Delvin.
Get
they'll
drunk
fix you up.
Second. Now take this and go.
Clear house screaming. Why is it giving me the arrows like that? It's weird. Now it's giving me the correct arrow. Shouldn't be giving me that until I'm in Whiterun. I like the gray mains though, man. I like them. I don't want to steal from them. I like them. For the greater good. One try. Oh, I was detected? Get out of here.
Who are you? What are you doing here? Are you working with the Battleborns? Speak now before I put you in the ground. A likely story. Now tell me where my brother is. Thorald Greymane? You really don't know anything about this.
Nope.
I can't do this all on my own. Are you?
Yeah, why not?
I know that Thorald's not dead. I just know it. The Imperials have him and are keeping him somewhere, but I don't know where. Those damned Battleborns, they know something. They're hiding it. They practically taunt us with it. They must have some sort of proof. There's gotta be something in there. I don't dare leave the house myself, so I need your help. You're not supposed to be in here.
Okay, I'm leaving. We just had a nice conversation, I sent him to help you, and then you're like, you're not supposed to be in here. Didn't even have to go in that room, man. They messed up. You have a horn in here, too? God damn it, give me the... Yeah, I'm gonna take your 8 gold, too. I said I'm gonna help you, and then you threatened to call the guards on me, you asshole. We're getting there. So one thing we do have to remember is once we complete a hold, we're done with that hold. And I don't really care about having quests in my inventory that are incomplete because I already have some that are incomplete because I quit out on them when they gave me staying in the same holds, even though I should have just taken them because I thought, you know, it went a certain way, I just remembered it incorrectly.
And with no strings attached. Not bad. Here, got some coin for you. Got plenty. Take your pick. This one angered someone pretty high up in the keep. Can I count on you to get this done for me?
Yes.
Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
Where we going? Back to Markarth, and Everil the Nepos. Well, Nepos the Nose is dead. We killed his ass a long ass time ago. So, Hopefully there won't be much people. Pretty much killed his entire family, when I remember. So we shouldn't be too worried about going in there. Nepos with his gigantic gnores. I can't even speak. His gigantic gnores? His gigantic nose. See, I want to get, like, put the mods in that make the game look better, but I think that will actually, like flowing water and crap like that, but again, I'm pretty...
Spreading like mage fire. The great evil has...
Spreading like mage fire. But I don't want to not get trophies for just aesthetic things, it's silly. Now, I don't remember what it was. Was it stolen in here? Yeah. See, one thing that stinks is I'm gaining like no experience for doing this at all. You know, with the occasion of me having to pick a lock. Which, I don't really care about that skill, because it's the most useless skill in this damn game. So I probably will, when it does get to 100, reset it, because I don't take any perks anyway, so why does it matter? Just keep resetting it. I mean, it's a little harder, but whatever, you could still pick crap. Do it just so we can level up and get more perks. Really good reason to do it. Okay, man, I should've just kneeled. Get down there more quickly. That's what she said. Oh! Snap. Out of my way, bro. Don't talk to me.
Out with it. You did the job and you did it clean. That's all we ever ask. Okay, what'll it be? We're looking to recover an heirloom for a client. They claim ownership of it, and as long as they're paying, we don't really care. You in?
Yeah.
Whatever, just get it done. Here's the job.
From Carlotta? Carlotta. Excuse me.
Yeah, you need...
Nope, don't need anything.
What's going on?
Hey, get away from me. I'm trying to squeeze my butt. Where do we go now? Oh, she lives here. Thank you. That was easy enough. Just like running errands, running little handy, you know, handy dandy notebooks. What the hell am I talking about? We're just going back and forth doing these little easy things. It's just tedious AF. Tedious AF. But at least I'm giving you guys some insight into what you have to do. Not that I'm sure Most of you guys know that I was the ass that didn't know it.
Good news, I trust?
Yes.
Suppose you want your share now. Here you go.
Just give me,
Take your pick. Got a tip on a desirable item at this location. We want you to... Fine. Here's everything you need to know.
Windhelm. Ugh. Ugh. Golden shit model. How is we going, Windhelm? Where the hell are we going?
Oh.
Oh! The hell did you call me? Bitch.
Hold it there. Keep your distance.
What happened here,
another
man?
Girl killed.
This oh is my gosh.
From Candlehearth Hall.
Oh my gosh.
She served me a drink just a few nights ago.
And then you did what to her? Oh, yeah.
Susanna's the third. It's always the same. Young girl, killed at night, body torn up.
Oh, damn.
We are stretched thin as it is with the war. Nobody has the time to spend on this. Not pleasant, but it's the truth. If you want to help, ask some of these gawkers if they saw anything useful. I'm going to examine the body before the rats can get to it.
Ew. What you see, gawker?
Always sad when someone has to die. Sorry, I thought I saw a fellow running away, but didn't get a good look at him.
How about you?
Another one.
Keep your distance.
Terrible. Oh, thank you. Divine's blessed. I heard a scream and came running, but she was already like this.
She's naked in the corner over there, huh? Train me, baby, pickpocket.
No good, are we?
Yes.
I'll teach you.
Now you're not. You don't have to be a beggar anymore. Damn.
I ask only for a little charity.
Oh, bro. And I took her kidneys. Wait, I want to see what the front looks like. It looks all messed up, too.
Will you spare a few coins to help someone who's got nothing?
Nah, whatever. I just did!
A divine smile on a chapter.
Change. Oh, Jesus, that broke quickly. Oh, we were, like, very close. Oh. Oh, look at that. That was lucky.
Get out of here before I call the guards.
Okay. Is there another way in here? You should be sleeping. It's 1:15 in the morning. Is there another way into your house? That's annoying. Going to bed now? You gonna go shriek? Give me this boat. No, I don't want, I want some boat. It's like I walked in and I was like, oh sorry, so this is my friend's house. Come on, we gotta be close.
Suppose you want your share now. Here you go. Got plenty. Take your pick. The owner of this place just got an inheritance from a relative lost in the war. Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of
God, this is taking forever. This is the last one. Last one I'm doing for this session. Where am I going? Riften! No, I'm not doing this one. Not doing it. Carlos says I don't have to do it.
Your actions are starting
out with
to
it.
Way
time is
m-
make up your mind, will you? You're starting to make us got plenty.
Thanks.
Take your pick.
Just
we've actually stolen this item. Whatever. Just get it done. Here's the job.
What are we doing? Advarsis. Didn't we do this already? she may even say, I think we've stolen this before. Blah blah blah, blah blah blah.
Watch it.
Something I can
screw you, bro.
Hey, good to see
you. Good to see you. It'd be nice if the game actually gave it to you, like, in order, though, like, hold at a time. You know, that'd be kind of, you know, would make too much sense, I guess. Yeah, we were in here before, I remember this. Look, it's already, it's like I have the key for it now, like, the deuce. Seriously? Old Bath didn't even see me. What are you running for, kid?
Adventurers were supposed to look tough. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
Huh? Try to catch me, you can't catch me, you can't catch me.
You're it.
I don't wanna talk.
Who is it?
We're strangers, you're not so bad.
No! Nuh-uh. Mm-mm, you can't catch me, you can't catch me. Oh gosh, she's gonna get me.
You can't catch me!
Catch her instead. Are the guards like coming after me? The hell is that?
I don't have anything to say. Dragon?
Yeah.
Really? Was it big? Did it? Oh wow! I knew it! I knew they were real.
Why is this one walking towards me?
Wanna play tag?
Nope.
Sure, pardon me.
Say. Bye.
I shouldn't be. Mama says if I do, people are gonna ask. Maybe if I don't talk, they won't eat. Thanks. Papa talks about
it. Alright, they beheaded him.
Mom doesn't say much since Uncle Roger died. She did. I wish he would. At least that way she'd have people to talk. You would do that? That's great. You should go do it right now.
Nope. Not gonna do it right now. Maybe at a later time. Enemies? Where are these damn enemies? Got some enemies, got a lot of enemies. Where the hell are we going? Come on. Let us fast travel, meow. Here we go. It was like I played tag and I was a wanted woman. Like, what the deuce? Let's talk.
Well, it appears your actions
well,
are starting to
you make done or what? Here's your gold.
You.
Try not to spend it all in one place.
Oh, people talking about the guild? Oh, now a special job?
Anything like that in years.
Well, we're gonna do it then.
We actually got a request from one of the most powerful families in Whiterun, the Battleborns.
Oh, yeah?
Make your way up there and look for Ulfred. He says he's got a matter that requires a delicate. Don't make me the fool and let me down.
All right, well, never mind. So we will. We'll do this, and it looks like there's another special request with him as well. All right, so I didn't realize that Delvin was going to give it to us. We may have had this for a little while. All right, whatever. No harm, no foul. See what we gotta do. Just what we were just about to get off. Alright, let's talk to him. Is he outside? He is, hey.
What are you looking at?
Not you.
Ulfred, you're here, and not a moment too soon. If anything should happen to Arn, there'll be hell to pay.
Okay, who's Arn? Arn Anderson, the wrestler?
We fought together on the battlefield for many years until old age got the better of him. Now it's up to me to save him one more time. This time, the city guard in Solitude is seeking Arn for a serious crime. When he fled here, he was arrested for drunken behavior.
What an idiot! He's so stupid!
His identity isn't known to the authorities in Whiterun, so there's still a chance to save him. Hold a moment. This is more than a simple prison break. I want to have Arn's name stricken from the record books permanently.
Okay.
I'm setting him up with a new identity. It's the only way to throw the guard permanently off his trail. The job is twofold. First, steal a letter that was sent from Solitude warning Whiterun's guard to be on the lookout for Arn. The
okay.
second is to change Arn's name in the prison registry to his new.
All right.
If it was easy, I would have hired a look. You see, both of these items are kept inside Dragon's Reach.
Oh, they allow me all the time.
No visitors inside the Jarls or the Steward. One more thing. If you get caught, I can't afford to be connected to you. Remember that before you do anything stupid. You watch yourself out there.
I don't want to talk to you anymore. Let's just do this. Like, I mean, I'm their boy, so we should be good to go. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm the girl, really. They's be my boys. Don't worry, whatever the hell your name is. Egrith. Egrith. Was the Jarl sleeping? He might be sleeping. Let's do a little quick savesy. Let's go up top first. Slowly, he won't see us. He didn't give a shit, cause we's boys, right? Mm-hmm. We are friends. Well, that was super easy because we're the Dragonborn and stuff, you know that? Oh. I wonder if you posed as a guard, would they have, like, no idea? It's quite possible. Alright, that was sweet. So we got part one of that thing done, which is pretty good. And if Delvin has another one for us, I guess we'll do that one as well. But no more little ones. So we know Whiterun is done. We're not taking any more missions from Whiterun. Oh, wait, I have to go down and talk to this asshole first? How am I going? Yep.
Be careful!
Oh, be calm down, man. Scream bloody murder. Be careful! Bitch. Really, I have to unlock just to talk to you? You asked me to do this for you, like. Are you serious? Is that close to the center? You know me and my books. Alright, yeah, there's a few more, but whatever. Where do we get, how the hell do we get upstairs? Over here? Yes.
Can a man have a bit of privacy? Get out!
Oh my god, you're annoying. Should've known. I know how this game works. Where is he now?
Hey, watch it.
The hell? Was he drinking? He is. Wait, I just got the wrong thing. Oh no, he is. He's drinking. Look at you.
Old friend. Arn? Never heard of him. I guess that tell Delvin that he has my support and all the weight it carries in Whiterun from now on.
Ring of extreme stamina, eh?
Pleased. Uncivil. It's true, but it's one thing to take pride in your lineage.
Right. Don't care.
Another to cling blindly to the path.
All right. Excuse me. So let's see what happened down here.
Yes?
Yeah, I guess.
Well, I don't see anything new yet. Does it happen in the Rag and Flagon Dragon? So Delvin first? I don't know.
I want you to head out to Markov and speak to Endon. He's a silversmith. He has some kind of shop there. His father was a good friend of the guild back in the day. So he could really use his family's influence back on our side.
Okay.
Got lots of jobs available. Interesting.
Ah, that's another one. Okay. I finished that special job in Whiterun.
Alfred sent ahead his compliments. Looks like his friend Arn is soon to be released, thanks to his brand new identity.
Yeah.
More importantly, he's pledged the full support of the Battleborn clan to the Thieves Guild.
Well, that's pretty sweet.
I think you'll find that the guild is beginning to grow. We've had a merchant move into the space right outside the flagon.
Did you?
It's nice to shake off the cobwebs and get things rolling again. Keep this up, and I can see a bounty headed our way. Find me if you're ever looking for some extra coins.
Alright, let's see. Let's see what's going on here. We're gonna do that silver lining, eh? I'm actually gonna stop this session in like a minute. We're gonna do that when we come back. Let's see, right outside the flagon. Set up shop, huh? Oh! Look at this!
You wanna talk to me?
Is this it?
Okay.
Is that not it? Was this always here? Am I imagining things?
If you need marksman training and you've got the coin, I'm ready.
You wanna talk to me?
Yes.
Okay.
I don't see anybody that set up shop, you know that? Like, where? What are you talking about, Delvin? What are you smoking? I don't see a merchant at all, unless you're the merchant.
Interest you in some marksman training?
No, we already spoke.
Sorry, Lass. I've got important things to do. We'll speak another time.
I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, we're gonna do the next part when we come back, though.